tonight on Making the Video with NSYNC.
Hi, welcome to Making the Video with NSYNC.
It's a different kind of Toy Story.
We're actually doing it in a Toy Story.
We're not dolls. We're puppets. If you're a doll, your career is over.
As NSYNC makes a transformation.
This stuff feels like crap.
And they're fighting to prove they're more than just boy toys.
I'm gonna kick some tail, man.
I'm about to bust out of my packaging.
Plus, the world premiere of NSYNC's video, It's Gonna Be Me.
MTV, welcome. Yes. Making the video with NSYNC. New single is called It's Gonna Be Me. Story is about, again, you're telling this girl, she keeps rejecting you and rejecting you, and by the time she actually decides that you're the one for her, it's too late. The lyrics say, baby, when you finally get to love somebody, guess what, it's gonna be me. And you're basically telling her, if you don't step up to the plate, then it's gonna be too late. I see you, we could've had a date. That's not so great.
Today, we are learning about our video. And in our video, we have a concept of being in a toy store. Isn't that right, Mini-Me? Very good, Mini-Me.
You know, we always want to bring something new to our videos, and I think with this one, we're going for a more kind of humorous mix with a futuristic type vibe. We're actually doing it in a toy store. That's going to be the whole setup. And of course, Wayne Isham is masterminding this whole piece again. And we got Kim Smith back.
So we have a life-size set and shelves that you'll be on that we shoot this on. And above you is G.I. Joe's and a bunch of other stuff. Kim wanders in. So then she turns around, because you've got your attention, she turns around, you guys are all frozen. So you're still just all dolls. Well, unbeknownst to you guys, up above on the top shelf, what we call fight force, they come swinging down. But the idea is, that's when you get your ass kicked, they win, you don't. When she turns, fight force take off running. These guys are already on the counter being bought. When you look at them registered, they're like over there laughing, they're saluting at you. And in between this whole thing, we're cutting the performance.
There's not enough going on. This is the most important part.
Barbies. And we have matching dolls for them, and they're like in a little Barbie village. And once you're over there, you're hanging with them. But of course, there's a trap. They rope you up. And cut to, there they are, getting run through the cash register, waving to you guys. And then you realize Kim's getting closer to your aisle again. She walks up, sees you, smiles. Cut to, you guys are being run through the cash register. When the light from the scanner comes across you, you could become life size. We're gonna have fun. I'll see you tomorrow.
This is the performance area that we've been talking about. I know it looks like a giant Christmas tree from outside, but inside it looks really cool. It's like real smooth and sleek and gray and white, and the colors kind of chase each other like lights. And inside, when you're in it, feels like a big Easter egg, but it looks really cool on camera, so check it out. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Come on, let's go! Let's do it! Go play back!
Okay.
Okay, go!
There's so much choreography that we've learned in the past few weeks. Sometimes I just feel like my head is like jello. We took yesterday out and really focused on It's Gonna Be Me, so we'd have everything tight.
Just tell me why. Get ready for the next scene.
Kim is actually back from the first video. It's kind of cool. It's not the same. She's not chasing us anymore. She's looking for us to, I guess, to purchase us is what she's doing. And she can't seem to find the dolls, which is us, the marionettes. And are you excited to be back?
Yes, I'm very excited to be back.
This is when they all come to life right here. And now what we're going to do is shoot them all walking out of the store.
Oh, man. Oh, Kim's got a nice butt. Feel it.
Start walking. Roll camera. Action. Kim, you're looking at everybody.
The best.
That was the best. Cut. So, sticking with tradition, I'm doing the hardest shot, of course, last. We're setting up here for a shot that would represent our guys being scanned through the scanner. And this scanner is going to be magic and bring them to life.
My name's Jonathan Keaton. I'm doing the digital effects on the video. There's basically two elements. There's a real size set in a toy store with real dolls or a real set, and then there's all this overscale stuff that's 7.2 times bigger than everything else. And we're mixing and matching, so we're gonna shoot some things on this set, but then comp them into the other set, so it looks like they're really dolls in that real store. That's the whole gag that we're working on. The scene that we're shooting of the guys going across the scanner is gonna be put into a toy store. So as soon as they're purchased and they go over the scanner, they become full size. So they go from little 10-inch dolls to full size NSYNC guys.
Action.
That's a wrap!
Up next on Making the Video, NSYNC takes on an army of dolls.
And I'm throwing down.
JC! JC, give him the hit! Boom!
And the small soldiers take their revenge on Joey.
We're just beating the crap out of everyone. Now we're gonna rappel.
Plus the world premiere of the NSYNC video, It's Gonna Be Me.
Morning. Yeah, it's early. We didn't get a wake-up call, so it's a little bit later than we expected.
Hi, welcome to the next day of the NSYNC shoot. I'm the AD, my name is Joe Pleva. What can I tell you? It's just going to be a crazy, crazy day. A lot of green screen work, a lot of special effects. The members of NSYNC in prosthetic makeup.
Hi, my name is Screaming Mad George. I'm going to be making him look more like the doll. This is Joey's doll, and we have to match him to the doll.
It's kind of like groups like us get stereotyped into saying that, you know, it's a prepackaged deal. You guys got to do what everybody else does. We just like to do what we like to do. We're trying to be, I guess, break new ground, try new things, you know, what normal groups like us wouldn't have done. They try and do pretty videos. They always try and look cool. We're just more into being creative.
I look so ridiculous. I am Rubber Cement Man.
This stuff feels like crap.
I'm just hoping it comes off within a week.
It looks awesome, man. I'm very happy. This is going to be fun. You guys are so good. I'm so impressed with your labor, your work, your dedication to this. First setup of the day, we're putting each guy in these boxes. So they're already hot enough in all their makeup, so we're going to put them into a really small box and keep them there with a lot of light. We'll see what happens.
What we're doing right now, it's us inside the boxes, and we're going to be busting out of them.
Here we go. Settle, everyone. And here we go. Roll camera and action lands. I almost ripped your head off.
I have a little surprise for Chris. We've rigged it where he can't get out. So it'll be very funny to see him try to get out. But no one knows it but us.
You should kick and hit, because then it'll start breaking it.
This feels awful thick.
Yeah, the
this
trick
one better
is
give way too, because if this one's like 9, I can't punch my way out of a paper bag. I'm gonna feel like a wood.
All right, camera ready?
Ready.
Let's roll it, please.
Ready.
Speed and action, Chris. Action, action, action.
Come on. You know I had to do that to you.
I knew you did it. I knew it. We're in tropical paradise.
Da-dun-da-dun-dun-dun.
Check me out. We're in Hawaii.
This is where we meet up with some hot chicks, man. We walk around the shelf and we peek around the corner and all of a sudden, man, it's not so bad here. In about 5 seconds, they act all flirty and then they beat the crap out of us. Typical.
Let's go.
Here we go. Roll cameras. Action.
Because there's too many boys under the sun. Too many boys to pick just one. See them go. Watch them come. Because there's too many.
Break it, I can fix it just like that.
I'll
just break my ear off.
Okay, cut, got it. Bravo, bravo.
We are going to throw the net and capture the NSYNC boys because we are the guests.
And here we go, throw the net.
We want boys, you're gonna be swimming in women, boys.
Good. And cut.
Yeah, man, this is dreamland. I mean, this is like, you know, we get to be kids again. But we get to take it to the next level. It's like when you're a kid, everything's imaginary. Right now, we imagine it, and now people have made it real. It's pretty wild to think about, you know what I mean? You always wanted to be like an army man, and now we're gonna fight with army men, for real. So we're taking it to the next level. It's like being a kid all over again, but doing it for real.
It's great because we all come up with all the treatments to all our videos, and we've done, what, 13 videos now? And it's really cool, you know, to have an idea and for it to get this big and, you know, this large, because this is probably the biggest video. It is the biggest video we've ever done, and our most expensive video with all the props and everything.
Thank you.
And so, I mean, it's really cool to see your ideas come to life.
Yeah!
We're saving the best for last. We're all charged up now. We got some of the soldiers and stuff right here. We're gonna do some stunts. They're gonna swing down and we're gonna get into a big old fight. I'm gonna kick some tail, man. That's all I'm saying. I'm throwing down.
Of course, what does Wayne always do? He waits till 3 o'clock in the morning for the highly anticipated fight scene with stunts. Of course, our guys are doing their own stunts. They're up there duking it out with the guys. Fight force, let's go!
Action, clear.
Kung Fu grip.
I kicked some major butt out there.
Now in the video we lose, but today we won.
What I want to do is set up a shot. We all have the energy, which is like you ran across the tops of the boxes, you grabbed the ropes, and you're swinging back in.
We're just beating the crap out of everyone, and now we're gonna rappel. Some of us are gonna rappel from the top.
Okay, let's go do it.
Kick the fight force ass, huh?
We're fighting with the fight force, and now we're gonna rappel
down into the sat down there, and I'm afraid of heights.
Up next on Making the Video with NSYNC, are these dolls tough enough?
I always have accidents in shoots.
To make it through the end of playtime?
My eyes are shutting.
No pain, no wane.
Plus, the world premiere of the NSYNC video, It's Gonna Be Me.
I always have accidents in shoots.
What is pants?
Actually, no, I didn't hurt myself. I slammed my butt on the ledge, but I didn't hurt myself. I have a lot of padding for that.
We're doing a performance. We play back to half speed, which means it's a little bit off of the frame rate, but it'll give some pretty funky motion.
So it's everything is all slow, so then when they put it in real time, as far as our mouth's moving, everything's kind of sharp and fast.
This is the last potential shot of the night, morning, day, week, whatever it is.
5 minutes to six.
It's 5 minutes to six. We are now on our last shot of the night. My eyes are shutting, like, right now.
Here we go. Roll playback.
Sun's coming up.
For some reason, I don't know if I'm tired or whatever, but the music sounds really slow. I don't know if it's me or what's going on.
Follow, 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 follow.
Awesome.
What'd you say?
That's a wrap. Hey, wait a second, everybody. Come on. Did these guys kick ass?
This is the end. It's over. It's finally over.
You'll never
you gotta
like
go to post. Yeah. We're done.
How'd I do? Did I torture you enough?
Oh, man, it was cool. It was cool.
Guys.
Thank you, everybody.
That's a wrap.
All I can say is this. We've heard it before. 5:30. No, it's 6:30. I can't read my watch. No pain, no Wayne, all right? But it's all for the love of filmmaking. Look, how much fun was this? No. Thanks. Oh, look, wait, look. A call sheet. Yeah. What are you? Get out of here.
Hey, we're out here on the road for the No Strings Attached Tour 2000, and I just happened to watch It's Gonna Be Me before all you guys did, but now you guys will be the second to take a look at It's Gonna Be Me. Check it out.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now, the world premiere of the NSYNC video, It's Gonna Be Me.
What's up?
Coming June 8th on MTV.
What's that noise, dude? I don't know.
Monsters! Run with me!
It's the MTV Movie Awards 2000.
What do you think about that, MTV? Yeah, that's right.
With special guests NSYNC.
Check it out.
We're gonna go bust a move.
And the debut TV performance of their song, It's Gonna Be Me. June 8th on MTV.
That's where we're gonna be shelved, right there on the second shelf.
Every time we do this, we give away so much that the video ends up so boring. Because everybody knows how we did it all. There's no, like, excitement in the video. It's like, oh, look, NSYNC's on a shelf. No, they're not. We saw it. It's
they're
rigged.
Not really.
It's fake.
That's
what if
not
we
metal.
Were really
it's
on
wood.
A shelf?
It's wood. It's not metal.
What if it ruins, like, the whole perspective of people thinking that we are still really life-size? Maybe somebody did shrink us. You can edit that out, right?
For exclusive footage of It's Gonna Be Me, log on to MTV.com now.